How is it every time that I travel, the entire world burns?
So cue the fire, and I do not mean this in a way where we're eliciting violence. We don't actually cue real fire around the world. We have England has fallen. I am overseas right now, has fallen, cannot get back. The president of the United States has fallen. But I mean, Joey falls all the time. But I'm talking about, like, that's it. I am done. As in, au revoir, sayonara. I said this, what, a week ago? And everyone's like, oh, you said the president's going to step down. Ha, ha, ha. Well, I mean, I do have crystal balls. I can tell you what is going to happen in the future. Like on Friday, February 17th, I called the collapse of SIVB and I said, everyone take out a short at $302, which you did. And it went all the way down to zero. Then your account blew up, meaning like blew up in a good thing. Like, oh my gosh, I have so much money. I don't know what to do with it all. And I wonder if anyone could have predicted CrowdStrike. Oh, hey, how about me? Why don't you go look at yesterday's video when I told you to put in a short? So here I was yesterday telling you to short CrowdStrike. Listen.
Percent, it was a $4,200 contract. Well, it was originally two. Then it went to four. Oh, great. I made $2,000 on one. I'm feeling like Nancy Pelosi. Anything else for us? How about CRWD? I mean, which is not as good, but I'll take 82% up $2,700. CRWD. Oh, and also it has a gap. Also, in my watch list, I give you guys some stuff. You know, you put my indicators.
Look.
On there,
oh, my goodness gracious.
Crossover.
And now the question is, did you make a shat ton of money? I want you to just think about this for a second. The people that did this, do you think they knew about it? Yes, they did. Do you think they took out shorts? Yes, they did. Did my indicators pick it up? Yes, it did. Do you have my indicators? No, you don't. I mean, they probably pumped this thing. That's why you have the gap. And then they dump it. Also, thank you to all the emails that I received with your accounts. You're like, I can't believe this. I say I know right until the windows close. Why do I just feel like this is just such easy money? So if you would like to learn how to do it, 80% off, link in the description. Again, start with my swing trade. You got to get to options. Then you could start with my courses, which I have another one I'll show you. Meaning markets go in the direction that makes your account go up. But on CRWD, just looking at it right now, it did exactly exactly what it said it would do. Symmetrical triangle. You break this, you go up to here. That's what it said. It like spot on to the milli something. If there is a milli something, that the milli something was right there. If you break this, you come down here to this line. Ding, ding, ding. You understand gaps, which I showed you. It's going to fill it. And it did. I should probably have a mini course on that. Okay, you're welcome. I will. And now if I have a minute, I will show you how much money you just made on this. I also have one other tinfoil hat thing. You're not going to believe this. Remember that woman that was behind Donald Trump when the attempted assassination, and she's not moving, and people were saying she was clearly giving someone information? Well, we found out who that someone was. This woman right here, she's FBI director. Oh my gosh. And she covers her mouth. Do you see when she's like, puts the sign up, covers her mouth? She knows what's going to happen. She's videotaping it the whole time. She knows exactly what's going to happen. Look at that. That is insane. Well, I mean, it's not, because it's the world we live in. So, assistant director, Federal Bureau of Investigations. It looks like we have some investigating to do. See, gives info, holds up sign. I cannot believe this. So I guess you saw it here first, predicted this one too. While the world burns, you take advantage of it. I know that sounds horrible. That's what they teach you in schools. They say the money is to be made when there is blood in the streets. But then when I show you how to do it, you're like, oh, that's not right. The biggest money is going to be on the way down. It will be on the way down. It'll be at the bottom too. Won't be trying to guess where the bottom's at. Why would you do that? You make money up. You make money going down. Largest IT outage in history. And I think I may be stuck over here for a while. I mean, it's nice.
Bravo maybe come back very red. Because being German, I have two colors, white or red. Which one would you like? Sparks disruptions worldwide. Banks, flights out of here. And this was globally, so you guys all got those blue screens of death. So my apologies to that. And also, oh, hey, huh, CRWD. Wonder who could have predicted that. Also, hey, guys, just to let you know, I'm sure I'm going to get something. Because there, people are going to be like, oh, you must have had insider. No, it's just the indicators tell you. Also, in something, I'm probably not going to get in one of those. Thank you, Elon, for rubbing it in my face. Also, coming down to the biggest comment, I wonder whether there was any accidental massive short positions taken out on CRWD in the preceding days or so. Crickets. And you guys, I know this seems almost impossible. And, you know, it's like, hey, featured on CNBC, this trader called this, called that, called this. That's never going to happen. It's just me and you. Sorry. No, nothing big here. Also, if you could look to see if you've been unsubscribed, just consider subscribing. I did give you this before it happens, along with a lot of other things that haven't happened yet. And then people rub it in my face and they're like, so when is, you know, it gonna go down? You've been saying for 7 days that Biden was gonna step down. Ha ha, you're wrong. You said SIVB, you said CrowdStrike, right? It's like, well, okay. Would you like to apologize now? Because you hurt my feelings. I actually have feelings. Unprecedented IT outages causes everyone who watches Jay Bravo on YouTube to make a shat ton of money, cripples businesses around the globe, disruptions ripple across systems from Asia, and the United States issues triggered by a botched update. CrowdStrike software. Hey, CrowdStrike, can you unbotch the software, please? So I can get home. Also, in regards to President Biden, not so President, stepping down like I've been saying he would do. Hard to short that here. Coming in from Newsmax, let's listen to
this. Democratic sources, this is happening all of a sudden. Everyone said it would happen gradually and then all at once, and that's what's happening. According to my sources, President Biden has agreed to step down as a Democratic nominee.
Oh, man.
It will happen as early as this weekend. A speech has been drafted for him. He will continue on as president, is his intention. He also will not, I'm told, endorse Vice President Harris as his successor. They're hoping that he will endorse an open process in which the convention will be open to Vice President Harris and a few other candidates in Chicago to pick the Democratic nominee for president. The belief is that Vice President Harris is already looking at potential running mates to go to Chicago with a full ticket. Other possible candidates who are being talked about include Gavin Newsom, the governor of California, perhaps Gretchen Whitmer, and again, the vice president running. This decision was reached, I'm told, all of a sudden because of the high-level pressure from Nancy Pelosi, Barack Obama, and others, and as well as the decision of many of Biden's top aides, that there was no path forward for him, that he would not be able to win this election, win the general election. And therefore, wow, he's stepping aside again as early as this weekend.
So there you have it. So what do you mean, no Harris? Come on, Joey B, you picked her. Huh, I wonder why. Anywho, I sure hope my prediction does not come right if you've been following this channel. I think for about 3.5 years, ever since I left California, I said this Gavin Newsom guy, yeah, Gruesome Newsom, let's see, Satan, he's going to rule the world. He's going to be our president. I know, for as much as we hate it, and it's like, that's impossible. Do you see the destruction? Yes. He's clearly the Antichrist. Yes. Why would people vote? I don't know. I don't get it. And also, coming in from Wall Street Journal, top Democrats prepare. Everyone knows about this. Everyone's talking. Like, it is what it is. It's pretty easy, but it's hard to get, you know, Wall Street Journal to say, oh, yep, this is it. But it's a come and prepare for campaign without Biden. Boy, did I not just tell you that the end of the world or the end of this year was going to get good? I said, make sure you have your popcorn. It's on fire. Said it was a matter of when, not if, the president bows out of the 2024 race.
Yeah, win, Bravo. You've been saying it for weeks.
As new data shows him losing in a landslide. And believe it or not, all of this just is predicted because you could just go back in the history books. Unraveling the causes of the Great Depression. I'll bet you dollars for donuts or bagels that it aligns perfectly. But let's just take a look, because Bravo doesn't like reading articles. He just uses bullet points. That's how I've always been my whole life, especially in school when they're like, hey, read this book. And I'm like, read Cliff Notes? And now it's read audio at 2x speed? While October 29th, stock market crash triggered the Great Depression. Multiple factors turned into a decade-long economic catastrophe, which actually... We had a depression in the 1921. Was it 1921? I don't know. Lasted maybe a year. That's because the government stayed out of it. I can tell you this time, they're not going to stay out of it. So we have overproduction. Oh, overproduction caused the Great Depression. Didn't we just come out of overproduction? Yes. Lock everyone inside, have overproduction, and then boom. How about inaction? Okay. AKA the Federal Reserve. Oh, wait. Inexperienced Federal Reserve. I'm so glad that they're experienced now. The great social programs. We got that. Government efforts to influence the economy and money supply. We got that. So it looks like we are batting a 10 out of a 10 on this channel. Hey, what's next? How about if you run over to Costco and get that, I'm going to try this word. Apocalypse. Oh, I did it. Okay. Apocalypse. Apocalyptic. Got it. Bucket is packed with food that can last for 25 years. Oh, Costco goes, Costco went down. Sorry. I saw a squirrel and I don't like seeing that though. Something wrong with internet over here. But also if you're like, but how can I make money? Well, you can trade it. Okay. We got Bank of America. We got Costco. You can trade it. You can actually create on Amazon. It looks like really no one's selling an apocalypse bucket on Amazon. How about a regular bucket that I guess folds down? How much you making on a foldable bucket? Looks like this cat's making $4,000 a month on this one, $1,000 a month on that one. Any more SKUs? Nope. I'm just doing the math right, $5,000 a month. For those of you who are like, yes, but how much is he really netting? How much is he really bringing home the bacon? $2,000. But I say it starts there. Also, $99 for my Amazon course. I know it's a few years old and people say, oh, it's outdated. You'd still get the same results. It's like if I were to write a book on how to gain muscle, lift heavy weight. It's not going to lift heavy weight, eat protein, sleep 8 hours a day. There. Or how to lose weight. Stop eating. Works every time. Jamie Dimon. So here we go. With things that you can do in your life. He says skills are far more important than a college degree in hiring. I say, I don't care. I don't want you to hire me. I want to have a business, like you see. And then I want to trade your stock, Jamie Dimon. Although I do like that elites are now telling your kids, don't go to college. I've been saying that for a while. Probably because I don't like counting on an employer to save my life, as full-time jobs have been declining year over year for 3 months straight. And I'm assuming that would be a recession, right? What do I know? Also, coming in from a lot of things, like I can't... can I show that? A shooter is actually the second shooter. Look at this. The world is burning. I want to click on things, but then I get scared. Oh, hey, look, your next president, I don't know. Maybe this was just a Photoshop voter registration card. And I really want to show you this stuff. I just get scared because, yeah, I can't. Yeah, I'll just go here. But I wish I could show you this. I can't. YouTube will shelve the video. I'll get one of those on the hand. I've had those before. So you can't show, like, what's happening in the world. But I need you to know while I almost knock my desk down and pull out all the cords, is that that everyone is rioting. Okay, we're going to say that. England has fallen. And what else? You guys are actually sending me, thank you. My email box is now stuffed. Now I got to go through. And my phone keeps ringing one after another after another. And you show me images. You're like, this is in my backyard. It looks horrible, but it could have something to do with migration. Maybe I'm wrong. I just want to say thank goodness we do not have an illegal migration problem in the United States. Oh, wait, this just in. Like always, some things I can make a shat ton of money on by just clicking on a screen because I have the cheat codes. Other things I cannot. Like, well, I guess we got this one. Now I guess I am off to this.
the airport. Oh, gosh. So if I do not see you tomorrow, you'll know why. And let's just pray I can get this video uploaded. Also, because I love... I'm going to pass that. Because I love you, I'm going to do some numbers on that... on the CRWD, also, this is sad. Everyone say goodbye to Taylor Swift and Travis. Say they will leave the United States if Trump becomes president in 2024. So everyone say goodbye. Say goodbye to that shooter. Be quiet, kitty. Say goodbye to the shooter. What else did I have for you? I have SPX, TLT Gold Stocks 2008 VIX. Notice your TLT rips higher, which I will. I also predicted that. I will take my profits going up. Gold. Let's see. What else do we got? Oh, Schwab. Okay. Schwab. I wonder if my charts could have predicted that. I'm going to probably go with yes. Yes, they did. Yes, they had. Here is a rising wedge. And I'm sorry. Like, if you're like, but this is too late. Sign up for a fracking watch list. Learn how to do this and make your digits go up. You have actually, it's like inside of an inside of an inside of a. That movie would be Inception. Let me clear it so you guys can just, that one. Do you see that? I just did that. That was a rising wedge. It broke. Price target is going to be here. Another rising wedge. Do not cross that line. If so, your price target is here. Or you can measure from here. Measure from here to here. It's going to, you know what? But once you break it, actually, it almost kind of hit it. The two things that are going to slow it down is this. This is my trampoline and the 200. It's like, okay, so take your profit. And you know what's so cool about this? I can travel the world. I wake up, I click buttons. This is so great. You guys need to learn how to do this. I'm telling you, you could sell things on Amazon. And it takes time. Yes, I know it's difficult. Sell a bag. And I'm like looking all over. There's so many things you can sell. It's like, oh, I only make a couple grand. We'll do a different one. Okay, now a couple grand. So that's two, three, four, maybe one that's making four and another one that's making $4,000. You're at eight. That covers your job. Then you can start traveling. And then while you're traveling, you click buttons. On this one, currently up CRWD 166%. Right? Right? And hello, I told you yesterday, 5,500. So one contract at $3,000. I now close at 8,000, at $9,000, walking away with $5,500. And I know people say, this guy is crazy. This is impossible. I do it. Show you. This was another one that was just in my watch list. ALL. I even covered it on the YouTubes. It is a simple swing trade. Again, you have to do this stuff or you don't. You're like, I don't know. You know, do I trust this guy? I don't know about his hair and this kitty girl. You're up 12.5% or less, 11 if you get in here. Probably would have. You see this. It starts to move. It's off the 200. Look at this. It's off the, no, actually, yeah, 200's down there. This, my trampoline, catches it. Please, also, would you consider sharing this video? This is just mind-blowing, and something tells me I'm not going to be interviewed for CNBC. The guy who called 17 things. Well, but hold on. There's three that haven't happened yet. Okay, but anywho, I love you guys. Thank you for trusting me with your time. And your, I guess, your wallets. Because you look at me and you're like, is he a used car salesman? He's a really good used car salesman. Because I wouldn't want to sell you new because, you know, it's too expensive. Do used, so take this used car and I'll get you to places, right? Financially. I guess that worked out okay. Anywho, love you guys. And maybe I will see you tomorrow. Maybe I won't.